रिलेटिवली इजी एंड वन कैन से फनी क्रिटिकल रीजनिंग क्वेश्चन. लेट्स लुक एट व्हाट द पैराग्राफ सेज. ड्रग्स समटाइम्स कॉज सीरियस इंजुरीज टू द लिवर्स ऑफ पेशेंट्स विद लॉस ऑफ हेपेटेटिक फंक्शन लीडिंग टू इलनेस एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा. नोट दीज वर्ड्स. ड्रग्स समटाइम्स कॉज सीरियस इंजुरीज टू द लिवर्स ऑफ पेशेंट्स. ओके. एज अवर एजिंग वर्ल्ड पॉपुलेशन यूजेस मोर एंड मोर ड्रग्स as well as self-prescribed over-the-counter medications, they are exposed to environmental chemicals, chances of such injury are rising. Note the words. Are they very definitive? No, they are not definitive. Chances of such injury are rising as more and more drugs are used, as well as self-prescribed over-the-counter medications, right? These words are important. So the tone of the paragraph is moderate. It's not extreme. It's not definitive. It can be logically concluded from the above passage that drugs are dangerous. Now, whenever we say drugs are dangerous, it means all drugs are dangerous. Can we make this definitive statement from the paragraph? Drugs sometimes cause serious injuries to the livers. Drugs are dangerous cannot be concluded. All medication is debilitating? No. Then we would have had to ban all the doctors and all the medicines. No, all medication is debilitating. We cannot conclude this. Note that statements A and B are extreme in nature. What about choice D? Dietary supplements cause liver failure? Is it true? I think this is a very funny kind of statement. They can cause, yes. Not that they cause liver failure every time. We are left with choice C. Self-medication can be hazardous. Yes. Note that self-prescribed over-the-counter medications, chances of such injury are rising. Self-medication can be hazardous. Turns out to be the best choice from the available choices. It can be logically concluded.